Triomet.
So good. What is the atmosphere?
It's atmosphere is good, you know. I think that we are going a little bit forward, you know. Think that we are having like all players available in the last 10 days with some small jumpings in and jumping out. The body injuries are giving us possibility of better and more quality work. Generally, we know what Barcelona European Championship team with a huge history and also a huge challenge, huge motivation for us. On the other hand, you know, extra on that motivation, I hope it's going to be a full gym and I hope it's going to be something what is a ticket for the top 16 if we manage to make a huge thing tomorrow evening. A little bit of difficulties, you know, in preparing of the game, such as Nalga had some temperature and some things wrong, it didn't work. We are still with the question mark, Yomantas. I didn't put him to play because of that last game in Dnieper, you know, trying to save him for a game like in Barcelona, but simply he has a problem with his shoulders. I don't think it's the same thing like the year before, but something is not going to look, you know, so we're trying to check out and see the doctor and the medical staff what he can give us and if he can give us something in the game tomorrow. I don't want to spend the words about Barcelona, you know, their quality, what is the bad side and the good side. I think that we're supposed to be focused, that this game is supposed to be win with the warrior mentality, you know. It's supposed to be like 40 minutes on the court and that we have to fight from the first to the last second on the way we are trying to make a deal, you know, to control a certain things as much as possible, which are the main strength of Barcelona, no matter which roster they are playing, you know. And we should match them up on the boards in order to prevent ourselves more confidence. You know? We must find our confidence in a defense and transition. And with the full gym and the crowd, like it knows to be here, I think that we can play a fair game and we can give us a fair chance to make a huge strike.
The game in Barcelona wasn't good, nor for your team, nor for Barcelona. Do you think that the quality...
Is this your opinion or something, you know?
This is my opinion.
In my opinion, I don't think it was not so good game. It was a tough game. I think the first 16-17 minutes of game in Barcelona was pretty much close. The idea of us was to go to the low score, you know. And I know it's not popular. Maybe it was not good to watch. But I think we were trying to manage for 16-17 minutes. We were just going inside. We simply commit some mistakes, you know. But I think that both teams are different at this moment. It's about months since there. You know? So. I think it's going to be a little bit different game.
But your plan is the same, to keep Barca at low scores?
My plan is my plan until tomorrow. Tomorrow we're going to see about the plan. Okay, we have a certain thing which are ruling. We are a little bit different team. We have a little bit wider rotation right now, you know. And I think that also the difference is that we are playing here, home court.
Could something change in players' mentality after a win against Cholet? You see, you feel?
No, it was like something is going on, you know. I think that we are slowly transferring something what we are working in a practice to the game. The wins are necessary, I think, you know, like... This team, since it was gathered in August, you know, for the first time make three wins in a row, no matter who we are playing. It's not a question of opponent, and I'm saying all the time, our problem is not our opponent. Our problem is inside of us. Once we solve problems inside of us, we're going to be better and we'll not have so much problems in the game. I think that we are stepping in direction of those three wins, no matter if they are one better, bad one, Euroleague, one kind, you know, but the team simply is trying to learn continuation of achieving the goals and continuation of way to achieve the goals. So I think that we are a bit better in approaches to the game and approaches to the tasks.
Are you going to watch Cholet and Barcelona game?
Tonight?
Yes.
I think I'm going to be on a practice. That time, I don't know what the time exactly, but we have a practice. But anyway, what to watch? Sibona, I know you know, interesting, you know, I think that it's going to be a huge surprise that something happened direction Cholet not doing for my state of mind. It's not impossible, you know, but Cibona is short-term in rotation. Intensity what Cholet has in a game is something that Cibona I don't know for.
Žalgiris yesterday fired your countryman Atsa Petrovic. It's very, shocking for you.
Working in Neptuvos Rytas and this is a press conference Neptuvos Rytas against Barcelona.
What about Igor Milosevic? Is he still a member of the team?
Igor is a sicker. He's a Rostov. We are staying on the same point where we were before him. As soon as something happened officially, you're going to get another.
What happened to him?
He's injured. He's sick. Not injured. He's sick like last 2 days. He has a temperature and he's not practicing.